Hello YouTube audience, I'm David. In this video, I will introduce the OSD menu operation of this 4-in-1 hybrid camera. What is 4-in-1 in here? It means this camera can output AHD, CVI, TVI, CVBS signal. Each of these represents one analog signal format for this 4-in-1 hybrid camera. It can be worked with any of the analog DVR, no matter AHD DVR, CVI DVR, TVI DVR, or CVBS DVR, no matter which signal format your DVR is using, this camera is compatible. Okay, let's have a look of this camera. This is the camera. Here is the lens, or 360 fisheye lens. This is a fish, a 360 fish eye lens. Along this fish eye lens, these are the infrared LED, and in the middle of this infrared LED, there is one infrared sensor. Okay, go to the connector. So this is the cable, come from the camera, the cable. You can see two connectors. One is the video out. This is the BNC connector, female one. Used to connect to DVR. Another one is the power connector. Used to provide 12 volt power to camera. And in the middle, you will find in the middle of this cable, there is one button. So this is the OSD manual button. This is the OSD manual button. As you can see, there's up, down, left, right. So this button can be moved up, down, left, right. This button is used to camera OSD manual setting. Okay, let's move to the DVR. First of all, check your DVR, digital video record, if it supports analog signals or not. For DVR, it is always with at least 4 BNC connector. Okay, let's have a look. This is a BNC connector. Be attention, there are SDI DVR with the same BNC connector. And it will mention it is SDI DVR. Here, we use the analog DVR, not SDI one. And this camera is not for SDI. It's for analog. As you can see, the BNC connector in DVR side and the camera side. Both these two sides are female BNC connector. So, we need one cable. One male to male. We need to use one male to male BNC extension cable to connect camera and DVR, like this one. Both sides are male BNC connectors. Let's connect it. So for the connector of BNC cable, as you can see, plug in. Rotate to lock. Same in the other side. Plug in, rotate to lock. Okay, let's connect to the power. Power to camera. Power to NVR and connect to USB. Turn on monitor. connect HDMI to monitor. After the connection is done, let's waiting for the DVR to start up. Now we can see the image, the camera image in this monitor. In some cases, DVR may support only one or two signal formats. This DVR at my hand, it supports four signal formats. If I set it to CVI, as you can see, the image is not good because this camera currently is not in CVI signal format. So we need to use this OSD menu to adjust. You see, this done. So press this button to done direction and hold for five seconds. Release it. The camera signal format will be set to CVI2, and you will find the image in monitor is back to normal. In some of the cases, you are not sure about your video signals, and once you connect your camera to DVR, there is no signal shown. As here now, as you can see, I connect to the DVR. And no signal show, no image. So in this case, we use this button. We move to the, we adjust the camera signal to CVBS, because normally CVBS is more compatible than other signals. So we press and hold this button to the right side for 5 seconds. 5 seconds. And release. Now you can see the image, and in this case you can go to the video setting. As you can see, it's CVBS, and then in video setting you can change the video format to another one, to others like the PAL, like AHD, because now my DVR is setting as the HD, and it's a PAL, so I use a 25 frame, so I use 25 frame per second, 1080p 25, apply and reverse. Okay, now you can see the image. Yeah, this is what I'm showing in this video, and I hope you guys learning how to config and how to identify the signal formats. If you have any questions, you can leave your questions in the comment below, and looking forward to your comments. Thank you.